These are the Cloud Flights from HyperX. And this
see, now that's some bullshit.
Hey guys, it's Darth Magnus here with a tech video. And thank you for clicking on it, by the way. And if you like the content, feel free to subscribe. I would really appreciate that. So these are my Cloud Flight S's. From HyperX. They're wireless headphones, and they are really good. I really like these. They're 7.1, they sound very clear, they have good range, so even if I get up to go to the bathroom during a gaming session, I can still hear my game, which is nice, especially for queue times. They're great headphones. I like them a lot. They have a huge issue that comes from one of the main reasons why I bought them. Now, on this side, where all the control buttons are, there's actually a Qi receiver here for wireless charging, which is exactly what I wanted because I wanted to make my setup here with my battle station completely wireless. The problem is that the ergonomics behind it are kind of wonky. So I have a wireless charger here, a wireless charging pad, and what you need to do, and this is something that I don't think that HyperX really thought about, is you have to set the headphones here perfectly so they can actually start charging. And I've gotten to a pattern where I'll just take off my headphones after I went on a, I don't know, 1 in 10 streak, a losing streak, so to speak, gaming session, and I'm just like, ugh. I just want to set my things down and it wobbles or it doesn't charge or it falls over. It's very frustrating. It's very annoying. So that's one of the physical limitations of this product, that ergonomically getting these things charged is super annoying. It takes too much time. You almost have to like set it down like, I don't know, Indiana Jones. It's just like that. Like you have to set it down like that sandbag in Indiana Jones. But we got a way to correct all of those issues. And the way I'm gonna do it is with one of these. So this is a very unassuming wireless pad, but it actually has MagSafe tech built in. So the circumference of this thing actually has a magnet on it, or a series of magnets there. And it works great for an iPhone with MagSafe technology. You just slap it on, boom, it connects automatically. It doesn't budge around, move around. It gets into the perfect position so it actually starts charging. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take some metal rings that I found online that just happen to be the exact size for MagSafe features, and basically stick it here while trimming out the space for the buttons so I could still have access to those, but basically have them sitting here just like that, and I'm gonna mount this doohickey on the inside of my desk. So once I take these off, I put them on the hook, and then they slap onto the MagSafe charger, and they're charging overnight, so they're ready to go next time I'm able to pull myself away from responsible adult duties and I'm able to enjoy myself with some gaming. But I'm gonna go ahead and take you through the step-by-step on how I'm going to accomplish this project. And I think I'll be very happy with the results. If you are also very happy with the results, please like, share, and subscribe. All right, let's go ahead and get to it. Okay, so here's how I think this will go. I'm gonna go ahead and just use double-sided tape to mount it here, just like that, right? And I'm just gonna run the cable upwards here, drill a hole on the desk, on the side of the drawers here. That way I can run it straight across through here. Ooh, geez, let me focus on that. Oh boy. Yeah, so I can run the cable through here all the way across, drill another hole there, down below, and then plug into one of my outlets here. It is a Type C connector, so as you can see there, it's got a little Type C port there, so you can start charging it. And yeah, I think the project should go pretty straightforward. Just basically up, through, down, double-sided tape there, and I think we'll be okay. All right, let's go ahead and get the project started. Set up. Now we can go ahead and set up the headphones. All right, so here we have the Cladify S's. We have some cutters here, pretty standard stuff. Have a Sharpie to make some marks so I know where to cut. And then here is the MagSafe ring that I was telling you about. So I actually bought this on Amazon not too long ago, and oh my god, the focusing is so bad. Okay, so basically all it is just a metal ring, but it's cut out specifically for MagSafe devices. And on the backside, you'll see some nice 3M tape, which is quite nice, and this way you can stick it onto anything. I actually have one of these MagSafe rings on one of my kind of newish Ejecto Cedo type credit card wallets. That way I can slap this onto the back of my iPhone 14 with no issues. So it's pretty cool. So anyway, that's basically the same type of idea that I have for this. And let's go ahead and prep the headphones. So basically what I'm gonna go ahead and start to do is I'm just gonna mark off where I'm going to cut on the rings. That way I don't interfere with the buttons here on the headphones. Now I also wanna make sure that I center the ring as much as I can so I know that it's going to make proper contact with the Qi coil that is underneath this. All right, now for the last piece. Now this is a bit overkill in terms of cutting this, since I can't even count on one hand how many times I've had to press these buttons, but I would still like the option if I need to, you know, press something. Usually it's you know, turning down the volume, turning it up, or enabling or disabling the surround 7.1 feature. But either way, don't need it, but it's a nice to have. Alrighty, all done. Like I said, pretty crude looking, but this is all about function and very little to form. So let's go ahead and try them out. All right, kids, I'm back at the battle station, and you're gonna go ahead and test these out with me. I haven't tried this off camera yet. You're gonna experience these results live in real time with me. All right, so let's say it's at the end of the night. I just got my ass handed to me several times on Overwatch. I have decided I've had enough with competitive for the night, and I'm gonna go ahead and hang these stupid things up and just recharge both the headset and my mental health. So, all right, so here's how I think it will go. Go ahead and hang these up. And hey, look at that. Charging, beautiful. Oh, there you are. Look at that. Exactly how I thought it would go. So, again, just take them off my big old dome. And as I hang them up, oh, I guess it's still gonna be a bit of a learning curve. Boom, charging again. Not bad.
I think it looks pretty clean. Killed two birds with one stone, but why would you ever want to kill two birds with one stone? Or a bird altogether? Don't be a monster. Anyway, so that was my little project for today. This is a bit of a fix for these Cloudfly S's. I wish it was a little bit easier just to like throw them on there, but yeah, it's not bad. I think it's pretty good. I just have to kind of wait for the MagSafe to do its thing, and I can just rest them up or whatever. It's probably gonna take a little bit of practice, but oh, you know what? I think I gotta undo the ratchet here. There we go. There you go, charging. Yeah, I think I gotta just make sure that they're completely pulled in here. And then when I hang them up, boom, good to go. All right, guys, I think the only thing I'll modify, if anything, I'll probably set this charger a little bit lower so that action is a little bit easier to do each time. But overall, I'm very happy with how it turned out. It's nice just boop, slapping it on and it starts charging and I don't have to worry about it. It's pretty nice. But thanks again for checking out my video, guys. If you have any questions or concerns, definitely let me know in the comments below. Like, favorite, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'd really appreciate it. And I will post up all the links for the stuff that I bought down in the description below. That way you can get this project going. If you also have a pair of Cloudfly S's that this whole charging thing annoys you with. I know this is a very niche video. I know that most people don't have this type of problem, since most headphones, especially gaming headsets, don't have wireless charging on one of the ear cups. But if your headset does, think about this solution there. All right, take care, guys, and I look forward to you in the next video. Bye-bye.